Hey! Questing! QRF launch!
Owens was a motivated Marine. And as the Marine hymn says, he is now guarding the streets of heaven. Ready. Aim. Fire. Ready. Aim. Fire. Ready. Aim. Fire. Ready. Aim. Fire. Ready. Aim. Fire! Ready! Aim! Fire! Ready!
Doug Owens achieved great things in so short a life. He was the leader of the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse, because that's what they were to the opposing teams. Complete destruction. But Doug gave up fame and adulation, turned down a football scholarship, and put the most promising of futures on hold to serve his country in Iraq, which he did with great courage. The other horsemen went with him and have returned here today to help bury young Doug and to send his soul to God.
Fold. Present flag.
On behalf of a grateful nation, we present this flag to you.
Detail. Forward. March. Left. 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 Left.
Kathy. I'm sorry, Kathy. Sorry.
It's okay, you won't hurt me. It's okay.
Who would have thought this would be the final play for the Four Horsemen? I thought, I don't know, we'd all live forever. It's crazy, huh?
Well, we all here because of Doug. We owe him our lives.
Angie hasn't slept right since you left. When will the war be over?
I don't know. It's a mess over there.
Hey. Here you go.
His name's Michael.
He's got your eyes.
You beat this war, Eric. Good for you.
Wish it had been me and not him. Just never gonna see another Doug again. Love you, brother.
You're so strong. I'm faking it. If I were you, don't blame yourself for being so glad you're not me today.
I hope Kathy's gonna be good, you know?
My condolences, gentlemen. I'm Lieutenant Carnes, Marine Corps Public Affairs. It's an honor to cover your story. The Corps feels it'll be a great help to morale. But headquarters turned down an extension of your special leave. Your return flight leaves in 48 hours. I'm sorry.
Time for the ceremony. Has anyone seen Kathy?
Kathy.
You think I'm looking forward to this?
I can't do this.
Come on. If I can go out there, you can too.
We're trying to celebrate the life that Doug lived, not just mourn his loss.
Doug's game ball from the championship game. You boys share it.
Two-time All-American. Led the state in touchdown passes 3 years running. He saved our asses so many times. He was a hell of a guy.
Doug would have wanted us to have a good time. Who needs a drink?
Thank you.
Where's Jody? Don't ask.
Hey. Do you want a chair?
No, I'm golden.
Me. Where's your pops and Rosa?
Line must be down. Pops is old school, so no cell.
Rosie's out of town, gets back tonight. So I'm dating these.
You all right?
Where's Jody? Eric?
She dumped me. Thinks I'm a freak. Am I?
Don't be crazy. You're a cute guy. You'll find another girl, trust me.
After Jody came to see me at Walter Reed, She sent me this Dear John letter and I must have read it like 100 times. I don't know if I'll ever find it again. You know, love.
You had lots of girls before Jody. You always had a way with the ladies.
Yeah, that was then, and this is now.
You're still the same person inside, right?
Terry's looking good.
Mm-hmm. We're so happy to have him home.
Oh, it's great to see you. Great to have you back.
It's unfortunate under these circumstances, but yeah, it's good to be home.
Yeah, we're just happy you're safe.
I got this for you.
I'm good, actually. I'll take him to me.
What's that about? You on the wagon or something?
Kinda. Yeah.
You turned Mormon on me?
I'm pregnant. Say something. That's inspiring. Look, if you don't want to keep the baby, I'm not trying to push you into anything.
No, it's not that.
What is it?
Look, say we get married, and I go back to Iraq. And then you end up like Kathy, a single mom.
You'll make it back okay. I know.
You don't know what it's like over there. The simplest thing, a road you've traveled 50 times. And the 51st. Boom. You hit an IED, and it's over.
Have you changed your mind about us?
No. Or? No. No. It's not about marrying you. I love you. That's a given. I just need some time to work this out for the both of us, okay?
Mm-hmm. I was just afraid, you know, that...
Shh. Get a room.
Department of the Navy. This is to certify that the Secretary of the Navy has awarded the Bronze Star with Combat Distinguishing Device to Corporal Emmanuel Cortez, Corporal Douglas Owens, Corporal Terrence McCoy, Corporal Eric Rollins, for heroic achievements while serving with 1st Platoon, 2nd Squad Company G, 2nd Battalion, 5th Marines, 1st Marine Division, in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom 3 from May 10th, 2005 to July 5th, 2005. During these months of sustained enemy contact, these Marines distinguished themselves through countless acts of heroism and bravery. While on patrol on June 3rd, 2005, these Marines came upon a group of insurgents executing Iraqi police officers. While taking their own initiative, these Marines closed with and destroyed the enemy while saving one of the hostages.
Diversion. 30-second time fuse on my go. Let's do it.
Let's go, go.
Come on, man.
Can't follow rounds in a firefight, man.
I know, but goddamn it.
Hey. I need you, man. Let's keep it together.
These Marines' initiative, perseverance, and total dedication to duty reflect credit upon them, and we're keeping with the highest traditions of the Marine Corps and the United States Naval Service. Given this 21st day of August, 2005, the year of our Lord. Signed, Lieutenant Colonel Kenny, 2nd Battalion, 5th Marine Regiment Commanding. Congratulations. 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 My condolences.
Doug believed in God and his country, his friends, this school and our town. Keep believing in the things that Doug did. That's his eternal flame.
Look, thanks for being here. For all of us. Especially for Doug.
Doug's gone. But he'll always live on as long as we remember how he made us believe in ourselves. And the greatness that came from that. I love you, man.
Everyone here came to pay their respects to Doug and us. I just want to let you know that we really appreciate it. I really can't add much more to what's already been said, but if Doug were here, he'd be the first one to ask me how my leg works. So, Doug, I hope you're listening, buddy. In the titanium shaft, there's sensors that measure the torque and send 50 messages per second up to a computer chip in my knee to let it know how much to bend. You see, everybody has disabilities one way or another. Whether you push through them or not is what matters the most. Semper Fidelis is our motto, the Marine Corps motto. Semper Fi, Doug.
Hey, boys and girls. Our former teammates here, they're heroes. In a world of spin, these guys are the real deal. To the Four Horsemen, now and forever. Woo! Woo!
Good to have you back, guys.
Hey.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
This is Isaiah.
Hi.
Isn't he beautiful?
Oh, he's beautiful.
I heard about Doug.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Thanks.
Nice mop there, Joseph.
Ange, what's up?
I don't know how you guys do it. This whole motherhood thing kind of freaks me out.
Ange, motherhood's pass fail. When it's your turn, you'll be fine. Don't worry, okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
We have some fun?
Uh-huh.
Want a beer?
I'm good, actually.
Hey, Kathy.
Chug a lug?
Oh, you are so out of your league, boy. Hey, guys. Chug a lug. Woo!
It's not the same without you. Wish you guys were here.
I can't believe you guys gave all this up to enlist. That war? They should have pulled you out like fucking yesterday. Tell me if I'm wrong, Terry.
How can we just cut and run, Joe? That means all the shit that we went through over there means fucking nothing.
Hey, I'm sorry. Joe, take a hike.
Guys, I didn't mean anything. You guys know I love you. Fuck, you guys made us state champs. We're brothers for life. You know, if there could have been a fifth horseman, it would have been me. So come on, tell me.
Tell you what?
What was it like? Killing people. How many did you kill?
Cool it. We're all pals here. Come on.
Fuck you, man.
Be cool. Come on. We're all pals here. Come on.
I used to fucking envy you, man.
Not anymore. Get the fuck off me.
Come on, man.
How you holding up? Your leg sore?
I'm all right. I used to love these parties, but I don't know, man. I feel like I'm a million miles away from here.
Yeah, I just ate too much shit.
Wreck's off the radar, man.
Yeah. Maybe that's all it'll ever mean to anybody. Nothing, you know?
I just can't let myself believe that.
Isaiah.
Isaiah?
Mm-hmm.
It's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
No hard feelings, okay, Manny?
Oh, I forgive you, Joe. You always did have shit for brains, but Sergeant Bass can't forgive you, and IED blew him to bits. It's like cooking a burger, Jill. That's what it smelled like. Right? Hot meat and blood and shit. It smelled like shit so fucking bad, it made you dizzy, Joe. Because those intestines are just ripped open and you're gagging on it. But it's a guy that you loved and respected, so you want his wife to have as many chunks of him as he can stomach getting. But there's nothing but pieces, Joe.
What are you looking at?
Kathy, we just buried him today.
Don't you judge me. I thought we were friends.
Yeah. Doug is my best friend.
Where we suck us to go?
Get some rest, man.
What do you guys want for breakfast?
You all right?
Yeah, I just need a charge.
I gotta be on that plane tomorrow on Maywall, so there's not much time. I say we just go down to the falls and we just do it. We get married.
Today? You sure?
Never been so sure in my life. But, you have to know something. Tomorrow, I'm not getting on that plane.
Terry.
I'm not going back.
If that's what you've got to do, I'll be strong for you. For our child, too, I will. Terry, you gotta think this through.
I know I'm facing bars, but at least our kid'll have a daddy. This war has destroyed so much already. Not us. We're gonna have a life together as a family, okay? So, we going to the falls or not? Yeah. I'm just gonna take a walk, okay?
Okay.
How long till you're up dancing again? A couple minutes.
I gotta go. I need something to wear.
For what?
That conjugal bliss thing. We're getting spliced. Super glued, married. Today, Niagara Falls style, be there or it's so your butt.
What's it, shotgun wedding?
No way.
Coincidentally, I am pregnant.
Hey, that's great. Congratulations, Andy.
Change his baby.
What?
I'm gonna go get some fresh air.
Nothing, just time to get real.
About me?
You, living in Doug's shadow, the war. Take your pick. Promise my mom I'd stop by. CP, this is Reaper 1-2. Be advised we've reached checkpoint 286.
Yo, Eric, when's the log train coming through again, man?
About a half hour, bro.
Think they'll be bringing the PXs with them?
Hope so. I'm all out of pogey bait, man.
This is getting old, man.
Don't worry about it. Tour's almost over. Then we're up for some fun.
Can I get that shit right?
Sure. Cover right into your ass if you want.
Thank you for being such a good friend to Doug.
I always liked it out here in the morning.
Yeah. Tell me something. You go out on Doug?
None of your business. No. Swear to God.
Okay.
What did you mean about living in Doug's shadow?
Come on. You were there. You know.
Know what?
Me, Terry, and Manny. We were great because Doug was great. He could always find us with the ball. But it's what Doug did, not us. He made us stars. So when Doug joined the Marines, we went with him. Why?
Because you loved him. You were loyal to him. You guys were a team.
Maybe we were afraid we'd be nothing without him. Something you can't understand.
Vote of no confidence in yourself, I get that. Do you know why Doug married me?
Because you were the hottest girl in school and he was crazy about you?
Doug knocked me up and didn't want me to get an abortion. There were always other girls. Lots of them.
I didn't know.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. But what I do know is Doug and Manny helped save my life.
Fucking live, that's an order, all right? Stay alive! Stay alive! Stay alive!
So I did. At first for them, and then the doctors amputated. They have so much of you gone. I threw up for days. I just couldn't keep shit down. Then I got sent to Walter Reed, where I chose to push through. But I miss the old me so bad sometimes. At night, because I don't sleep much. Sounds crazy, but I get fucking pissed at those guys for saving me.
You survived for a reason, Eric.
Yeah, what?
To be my friend, maybe.
That's the Lord of the Rings, baby. I just hope you don't wake up tomorrow and pawn the damn thing.
Oh, we gotta get going, guys.
Okay, here. You break it, you bought it.
Thanks, Ange.
See you soon.
Yeah.
Come on, Manny, come with us.
Gotta go see Pops and Rosa before I go back to the grinder. But I'll be there in spirit.
Oh, for real? Yeah?
Hey, Ange. Make sure you buy some edible panties with that, all right? Okay. Jerry's my favorite.
Okay, I'll keep it in mind.
Take good care of him, huh?
Of course.
Yo, you okay?
Fine, man. It's just tough being back so short a time, you know? I mean, as soon as you start to sit back, relax, shit, time to gear up. But hey, I'm cool, so you be cool. Don't be breaking your dick on your wedding night.
Can't happen to me,
son. It happens, man.
Can I try it on?
Okay, please do.
Maintain, Marine.
Yo.
I'll meet you at the airport tomorrow. Peace, bro. Later. See you soon.
See you soon.
Beautiful day for a wedding.
Hey, aren't I lucky too?
We're all lucky.
It's beautiful.
We're gathered here today in the sight of God to join this couple, Terry and Angie, in the bonds of holy matrimony. If there is anyone here this day who has any reason why this couple should not be wed, then speak now or forever hold your peace. Terry, will you take Angie to be your lawfully wedded wife, to love, honor, and cherish her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Angie? Will you take Terry to be your lawfully wedded husband, to love, honor, and cherish him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Then the ring? Place the ring on her finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
And Angie, do the same. Place the ring on his finger. With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
By the power vested in me, I pronounce you man and wife. Marine, you may kiss the bride.
Manuel.
Hey, Pop.
Welcome home, boy. You're looking good.
You too.
Tried calling you.
Yeah, the phone company cut me off.
How you feeling?
Flu bug kicked my ass. Would have been there with you. Heard all about it on the radio, though.
What's that?
Metal.
Yeah. Place is looking good.
What else am I gonna do with my time? Come on, let's sit down.
Go see a doc, will ya? Get with the times, get a cell phone.
This?
$8,000.
I said buy a phone, not the company.
You know, sometimes I feel like you're the only person I can talk to about some things. Keep it for me.
Manuel Cortez. Upheld the highest tradition of the United States Marine Corps. You were always brave. I'm so proud of you, son. You're a hero.
You raised three kids on your own, Pop. Put up with a lot of shit after Mom died. You're the hero, not me.
But since here you are.
Yeah. Well, there's a lot they forgot to tell you in there, Pop.
Like what, son?
Like all kinds of shit. I done bad things, Pop.
When you weren't looking. Woo! To Mr. and Mrs. Corporal McCoy. Woo! Oh, they just got married.
Woo! Come on, let's hear it. You know what they say? Two drinks, you're a winner. Three drinks, you're a star. We are divas, baby.
Congratulations, Corporal.
Thank you very much, sir.
We're on our way to Iraq. You've been there, right?
Yeah.
He's going back tomorrow.
Yeah, why don't you pull up a seat, man?
What? But that wasn't charity. I was into it.
So was I, but you're Doug's girl. You'll always be his girl with his baby. Sorry.
Okay, well, fuck you then.
So, where are you deploying to?
SUNY Triangle.
SUNY Triangle?
Yeah.
Good luck over there.
Yeah. So I was just wondering if you could give some young Marines some advice.